tales tell of an old witch who was walking down the logging town of Timber Mountain. She saw a great moon in the mountain without panic. While resting in a cave, the witch felt the call of a kingdom and power of the witch. And she ventured deeper into the mines to find it. While resting in the cave, she felt the call of an ancient power of the moon, and she ventured deep. The witch corrupted the souls of those working in the mines, turning them against their fellow men and enslaving them to her will.
Terror! I have a guy kicking his head over right there.